Hello and welcome to the Indicator Warehouse. In today's video, I am going to be going over the momentum multicolor line and bars. The momentum and multicolor line and bars indicator is a great way to detect trend weakness as well as reversal points. Now, the standard momentum technical analysis indicator measures the rate of change in closing prices, and it's used to detect trend weakness and likely reversal points. Now, this indicator is often overlooked because of its simplicity. Our momentum multicolor line and bars measures the amount that an instrument's price has changed over a given time span, and it expresses it as a red and green oscillating line, or you can actually use it as a paint bar tool. I'll show you how to do that in just a few minutes. There are several different ways you can use the momentum multicolor line and bars indicator. One of the things I'd like to point out, one of its great uses, is you can use the momentum multicolor line and bars indicator as a leading indicator. Now, this method assumes that the market tops are typically identified by a rapid price increase, basically when everybody expects price to go lower or higher, and then the market bottoms typically end with a rapid price decline, or basically when everybody wants to get out. Let's go ahead and let's take a quick look at that. Of course, it's very clear to see that we're definitely in a downward direction right here in regarding price movement here with the oil market. If we notice down here, look at where the momentum multicolor oscillator bottoms out. What we're actually seeing is we're starting to see the downward price movement weaken right here as the momentum multicolor line starts to bottom out and turn. Another handy feature of the momentum multicolor line is this. I like to use it as a trending indicator. And simply put, if my oscillator is above the zero line, I'm looking for long trades. And if my oscillator is red and below the zero line, then I'm looking to take short trades. It's a great indicator to use if you're a trend trader. Now, as I mentioned, you can also color the bars, which is one of the great features about this indicator as well. So not only can you see the color down here on your oscillator, but if you come in here to your indicators and color the bars, change that to true, click apply. Now it clearly tells you, without even looking at the oscillator, exactly what the trend is. Like I was saying, it's a great leading indicator as far as measuring the instrument's rate of change. Theoretically, what we've got right here is where price actually does start to change, and then we do see that eventually price rises and we move into an uptrend. So the momentum multicolor line actually gave us the heads up back here that we might want to start thinking that, well, perhaps there's going to be a change in market direction, which we're seeing right here. Currently, we see price starting to drop off here on the oil market. So we can take a look at this as well, and we can see where price is, it's kind of started to slough off here just a little bit. We can see back here with the momentum multicolor oscillator that price pretty much peaked out right here. And like I said, it gives us a heads up. Now granted, price still continued to rise, but it did give us an early warning back here that perhaps price will be weakening. Now, before I close this video out, there's one thing in particular that I would like to point out. This indicator has a sophisticated plotting method that eliminates the typical mispaint problem associated with the standard multicolor lines. The plotting of trend changes are guaranteed accurate regardless of what calculated on bar close is set to. So regardless if it's true or false, there is no repainting on this indicator. Well, all right, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it to be informative. If you have any questions whatsoever, please feel free to contact any of the team members here at the Indicator Warehouse. Thanks and have a great day.